while sitting on a crowded southbound train. It happened just the other day. I could have sworn that I was rolling back as the train beside me slowly pulled away. Well, my whole life long it seems I've been on that track, with everybody rolling on and me just slipping back. And they don't wave goodbye and they don't look back, so I guess I've gotta keep on keeping on. Some people always say what I should do. Now that's something they seem to know so well. Ah, but it's what I've got to do that's on my mind, and they never seem to listen when I tell. But it really doesn't bother me that no one seems to care, that the stairs are full of splinters and my tender feet are bare. And I just can't keep from thinking there's trouble everywhere, so I guess I've gotta keep on keeping on. Well, I know you wish my tongue would turn to stone, or that I'd have kept it still the other day. I said I'd like to see you walk the sea, and you sank just like your feet were made of clay. But there's a mountain in the bottom of that sea we flounder in. If we'd find that mountain top, we wouldn't need to swim. If we'd found that mountain sooner, just think where we could have been. So I guess I've gotta keep on keeping on. One ship sails east and the other sails west, while the very same breezes blow. It's the set of the sail and not the gale that bids them where to go. And like the ships of the sea is the way of our fate. The seas are getting stormy and the hours getting late. If that ship starts seeping water, you know how to bail. You can't change the weather, but you sure can change the sail. And a harbor looks much better when you've made it through a gale. So I guess I've gotta keep on keeping on.